I can't sleep. I keep thinking about this. What if, with everything that's going on, the world really is coming to an end? Then what? What if it isn't a lie? What if we make it to heaven and don't get inside? What if we get to the gates and see God on the other side, and he looks us in our face and says our whole lives we've wasted time? What if we can't go back? What if we can't redo this life and get one second chance? What if our future happiness is memories of our past, while we burn forever haunted by the devil's laughs? Why do we push them away? And why do the ones we work to keep never actually stay? Why do we focus on tomorrow and forget about today, and smile in everybody's face and try and act like we're okay? Why do we live this way? Why do we hate? Why do we fight? Why do we act like there's time and got more than one life? Why?
Answer me.
Why?
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 Why? I'm older and looking for truth. I'm holding my faith in my hand, but the pain in this world has been shaking it loose. I used to have so much to gain, now I have so much to lose. They say I'm crazy for looking for answers, I say they're crazy for not getting proof. Vision is blurred, I'm over concerned. I'm looking to God to see if life with him is something I've earned. The devil's been watching, he's trying to recruit, he's been waiting at every turn. I'm driving this life on the highway to hell, but I won't burn. Fuck. We know the difference, we know what is wrong and we know what is right. But Satan is strong, God, and most of your people are losing the fight. So what if we fail? What if we can't escape his lies? What if we can't change? What if he still controls our minds? Where do we run? Where do we go? Who do we talk to? We look around and everyone we see is lost to. What if life is just some test that we all do? What if you were busy when we called you? What if hell's on earth? What if being born is dying and dying's birth? Would that mean life's not God's gift, but the devil's curse? And to live was to be evil, cause its words reversed? What if the devil entered a pastor and he led a church? What if we looked for the truth but didn't know where to search? What if the books they said to read have never been your words? What if we chose to follow you but we still had that urge? Will you forgive us for our sins and let us in your word? God, we at the gates. We couldn't see, hear, or touch you, but we had faith. We know we messed up, we human and we make mistakes. So we just beg and we get in and that you'll have grace. God, what if we didn't mean it? What if the place we grew up forgot to teach us? What if we never even got the chance to go and seek it? Then what? Then what?
Dear family, what scary times. Nobody has answers. Just make sure you spread love.
Och möjligheter mål! Scenaria!